Hometown Anchor Team, live from Miniature Bay, ABC Columbia News at 11.
Oh, the storms, they came and went, but when they were here, it was severe in the Midlands.
The wind and the rain prompted tornado warnings and left almost 15,000 people without power all across the metro. Good evening, everybody. We are live from downtown Columbia at Miniature Bay. I'm Chile Harris.
And I'm Daniel Seaman. Storms, they roll through the Midlands this evening, bringing